finally July, and only 3 more days till Independence Day.